Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we'll check out the newest features for Samsung phones that lets you add cool animations to your phone lock screen. This feature is part of the newest update in the Good Lock application, specifically in the Wonderland module. If you are excited to try it out, you can quickly get the Good Lock application from the Galaxy Store. Then just install the latest version of the Wonderland app. Once that's done, you can instantly open the Wonderland module and explore the latest lock screen animation features. In the updated look of Wonderland, you'll find new options at the bottom, which allow you to display fun effects on your Samsung phone lock screen. At the start, you'll find ready-made templates that show you how the lock screen animation looks. And apart from these templates, you can also create your own animation right away based on the wallpaper you like. To create your unique lock screen animation with the wallpaper you like, just click the new button on the upper left corner. Then simply tap on the gallery button and choose the wallpaper you like to see on your animated lock screen. If you still don't have any wallpapers saved on your phone, no worries, you can also choose from a variety of awesome wallpapers inside this entertainment wallpaper application. This app is readily available for download on the Google Play Store. After you got the app, just pick the wallpaper from your favorite category. Once you found a wallpaper you like, you can quickly download it. And after download, when it's saved on your phone's gallery, you can go back to the Wonderland application. Then here, just tap the gallery button and pick the wallpaper you've just downloaded. From there, you can easily add the lock screen effect you want. In the latest update of Wonderland, you'll find 7 new lock screen effects that you can choose right away based on your own preference. For each effect, there are separate settings that you can adjust. Here you can adjust the speed and also some other options. You can personalize these settings according to your liking, whether you want it to be faster or a bit slower. Some effects even have different variations based on the animation style. Here are the 7 latest lock screen animation effects in the Wonderland app update. The first effect, called CRT. It makes your lock screen look like an old TV screen that flickers when you turn it on. This animation gives a slightly unique and nostalgic feel, making your lock screen special when you turn on your smartphone. Then the second effect is pixelate. It makes the screen show a broken pixel effect that gradually forms an image. Then the third effect is ripple. It gives the impression of an image appearing to vibrate and ripple, much like water on your smartphone's lock screen. The fourth effect is sphere. It starts with a circle in the center of a screen that expands to fill the whole screen. Then the fifth effect is warp. This effect makes your lock screen display a distorted wallpaper that appears as if it was pasted from the bottom to the top of the screen. Then next, there is also the edge effects and also the blur effect, which also shows very interesting effects. In this new update, actually, there is more than just cool lock screen effects on your Samsung smartphone. One of them, now you can also directly add widgets to your lock screen display. To check tips on how to display widgets on the Samsung phone's lock screen, you can simply tap the video that appears on your screen. Hopefully useful. See you in the next video.